Hi all, Vasha here. Hope you're doing good. Today I'm going to show you how to make shortcut butter chicken. I've already posted a video on how to make butter chicken, but this is shortcut butter chicken, a very simple, quick, and of course, a bachelor friendly recipe. So let's move on to the video and see how to make it.
To 1/2 kg chicken, add 200 ml curd, 2 tablespoons tandoori chicken powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt, and mix well. Marinate the chicken overnight or at least for 2 hours. Melt butter in a kadai and add the marinated chicken pieces. Roast them on high flame for 5 minutes and on medium flame for another 5 minutes. Now add a tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and saute on medium flame for 1 minute. Blanch and puree 2 large tomatoes, add the puree, cashew paste, Kashmiri red chili powder and salt to the chicken pieces. Cook on high flame for 2 to 3 minutes. You can also add around 100 to 150 ml of water if required, or if you want more gravy. Close and cook on low flame till the chicken is done. Open the lid. Add garam masala, kasuri methi, sugar and fresh cream. Mix on low flame for 1 minute and on high flame for another 1 minute. Add coriander leaves and cook on high flame for 30 seconds and turn off the stove. Serve hot.
If you like my video, please do subscribe my channel, A Kitchen Love Story, and press the bell icon for notifications. Thank you and take care.